So tell us about the recording, plays, Unpopular Songs, what inspired you, what drew you to Bunk Johnson and all that kind of great old-time New Orleans music, and also the recording ideas. We've just spoken briefly to Mr. John Dixon, your recording engineer. I want to get the word from you as well.
Yeah, so like I've always loved Bunk, and I've just been fascinated with the whole process that Bill Russell went through, having to wrangle Bunk Johnson in and getting him to cooperate half the time. And buying him new teeth, horns, giving him money all the time. He would write him letters like, "Hey, man, it's really hard living here in New York. If you could just send me anything, that would be nice." But he would send those messages like 3 times a month. And yeah, the whole like Bill Russell, the way he just cut records, really inspired me to just try and recreate that sound that was, you know, formed New Orleans music in the 40s, which started the whole revival. Oh, yeah.